Hey guys, Burger Bears, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Liverpool Corona, where last summer left off. I beat Dortmund, and in the first leg of my quarterfinal in the Champions League against them, and I defeated Manchester United in a match which made it career remote history for me. And considering I've been playing over a very long time, that's something that you definitely want to go check out if indeed you missed it. Anyway, I'm going into this game in the semi-final of the FA Cup against Southampton. Between this and the last episode, there was the second leg against Borussia Dortmund, which I did sim. I won the second leg 4-0. So there's no threat at all apparently from Dortmund. Yeah. I accidentally simmed with the main squad, I'm not gonna lie. It wasn't the secondary squad, so maybe that's why it was 4-0. Man, I got 2 goals. There was also a goal for Diego Origi and a penalty from David Alaba, so he scored another penalty. The FA Cup is closing in on the final.
A big day, but not quite yet.
The Arsenal semi-final has already
get through to the final through this semi-final of the Emirates FA Cup.
Well, it is the worst they are away to get knocked out of this competition. I know that from experience. Both sets of players desperate to get to that final.
Southampton in action today play Liverpool.
So let's get in and do that.
These two teams have worked so hard to get to this FA Cup semi-final. Now all that preparation is going to be tested as the action starts.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one because two teams that have been in great form, you just hope they can reproduce that now when it matters.
Here's the Southampton team for you. Jordi Klaassi starts today with Pierre-Emile Højbjerg in the centre of the pitch. And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. David Alaba.
Renato Sanchez, 1-0, 6 minutes gone. And the Portuguese. And it rockets us into the lead.
Approach to this game. Came close to goalkeeper.
If you think I'm being a bit quiet.
Pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you could blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Manager
here has had an attractive offer
to
international level, but not attractive enough for him, it seems.
No, it seems not. Surprise, but perhaps it's the extra workload. He feels that he wouldn't be able to do both. His club job would suffer as a result, and I think the fans would be pleased about that if that was going to be the case.
Surely, the
equaliser. Oh, good save from Karius. Maybe it's going to fucking try from the looks of it.
Here's Harrison Reed. Nice return pass. Cedric. Some potential in this move. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And the cross comes in now.
Good nod on from Alaba.
Well by the defender, cut it out. Cedric.
No, apparently not. Okay.
Emil Højbjerg, Reed. They're passing so well out there.
They take it fourth, you know? I'll make sure Southampton are happy and that they paid you that money, you know?
Let's look at it again.
At least make it look convincing. They never make it look convincing. They're always
headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball.
If I were nerd,
it clears the danger.
And
that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Roberto Firmino. Coutinho!
Coutinho!
Hit the post!
keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Son of a bitch. Dele Alli.
He's got his shot off now. Good tackle. Will be a corner though. Well, at first sight, Alan, I must say, it didn't look like a goal. It's good to have the replay because that helps us if it's tighter.
Thank you.
One of the tighter issues.
No, I think we all knew it wasn't over.
It's good to know for sure.
Appealing with arms up. That replay, that confirms it.
Oh, that may have been a spectacle.
It's just a throw after the tackle. He's coming forward, punched away by the goal.
Hit it. Renato Sanches. The deflection is going to go in. No, it didn't go in.
Oh. Alan, let's.
Oh, Kroos Kruger.
Yeah, he's just decided to hit this one hard as he can.
See, you're showing that again. Angle and
very nearly squeezing it in.
You don't normally show the same thing over and over.
And he's in there with a header. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper.
Come on, Sadio.
Hung on to the ball well. Liverpool leading. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Attacking.
Whoops, pressed the wrong button.
Now. Here's the cross.
Clear.
Here's Renato Sanches.
Sanches. Go on, Renato.
This attack got a bit of mass to it.
All the way into the box.
With it well defensively.
Oh, I need a better connection, Sanchez.
4 minutes of added time to come.
This defense could be
Alan Ruiz. Gets his foot in there.
Renato Sanches, who's running the show.
Really competitive first half of this semi-final. But a lead.
I mean, if I had to pick a man on the match for the first half, it has to be Renato Sanches. He's been dominating that first half.
Referee blows the whistle. So it's the second half now of this thrilling semi-final of the Emirates FA Cup.
This is where we might just see some nerves come into play as nobody wants to make a mistake out there.
And it's a headed effort at goal.
Ooh, how close.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly put an influence on this first half.
Dele Alli.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Defender to it first. There's some potential in this move. And in goes the cross. Oh, that's great work.
Trying to make it for in the second.
Could make a chance with this tackle. Easy work for the keeper here. Coming up for you. On EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture for Southampton. They'll be facing Hull City away from home.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Cedric. And the manager's going to make a change here. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And it'll go into the middle now. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Southampton's corner.
What about Liverpool's next game?
Yeah, they're playing West Bromwich Albion in the next match. I think they'll cope with it well. They'll get through easily.
West Brom.
They've decided to make a change.
Not exactly.
And being behind, you can understand that.
I have a perfect record.
Coutinho. He's coming forward with some danger. The break is definitely on. Coutinho! What a fine save. That's not a good cross at all. And easy to defend. The one shot, the one on target for Southampton.
We had the
it's a quick break. Shits! Very good stop here. Liverpool's corner. And he heads it for
Sanchez.
Great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. James Ward-Prowse. Closing minutes for Southampton and they're in trouble.
This is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
Coutinho.
Actually gonna make a couple substitutions and bring on Daniel Sturridge and Mario Götze. I'll leave Dele Alli on.
It's looking good, this move. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Being replaced now. Manager's decided just to freshen it up a little bit. The attacking midfield player's run himself into the ground, I think.
It's been a nightmare for his mark.
And here's the
shot. And Sturridge is offside.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
That's next level trolling.
It is Liverpool's day, it seems.
Are you kidding me?
Slip-ups. They have been the team in control.
No, that's a pass. Mane.
So
oh, for God's sake.
To putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target. Missed a wonderful opportunity there.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Still one down, and they're chasing the game with 5 minutes to go. Here's a chance!
Sadio Mane, 2-0, that should kill the game. There it is.
Not picked up, and they paid a heavy price for that.
Manchester United, Liverpool, the final. The FA Cup season 4.
Well, it's a very good goal and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie, the number of shots on target. No surprise that they've scored.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Ruiz. James Ward-Prowse. The referee has chosen 4 added minutes. Here's a chance to attack. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Letting the shot go!
Clear that way. Way too close for comfort.
Alan Ruiz. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. And we've got the final whistle now, and the final score 2-0. Well, it doesn't matter how you win a semi-final, it's just that you win, and they have this great result.
All about getting over the line. Nobody remembers losing semi-finalists, but they are the winners.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Got himself a goal, and...
I'm actually interested to see who got Man of the Match. Yeah, that's no surprise. It is indeed Renato Sanchez, 9.2. I mean, the man was on fire. Oh, the keeper saved him. Didn't do him any good. I mean, maybe it was that second goal from Sadio Mane. Maybe that's why keeper didn't do better than... Like, he probably would have gotten a higher rating if that second goal didn't go in the way it did. Anyway, that's the final of the FA Cup setup.
Challenge Cup. Okay. Semi-final. Southampton 0, Liverpool 2.
That is... on? The rear thing. Oddly enough, coming up against Manchester United in Cup Finals, I welcome it, because, you know, it gives me a chance to say, hey, I beat them in a Cup Final, with something not on the line. And it's Manchester United's only remaining opportunity for a trophy, unless they're in the Europa League. No. Actually, I'm not sure. If they're in Europa League. If they are, maybe they can win that. What I'll do is I'll check after this video. Or maybe... No, I'll quickly check now. I can do that. Let's see. At least I think I can do that. If I go into... Tables... Can I check the Europa League? Oh, don't freeze on me. Oh shit, I had it up as well. Go the other way. Come on. You don't have time for this. There we go. Well, Spurs are in the semi-final of it. I don't see Manchester United. If they were in it, they're out. Were they in it? Let's see. No, they weren't. Okay. So, yeah, the FA Cup is the only thing they can still win. Because, well, I've already won the Premier League, you guys know this. And, yeah, I've already won the Capital One Cup as well, so... The one trophy left in up for grabs that for Manchester United, he'll have to beat me to get it. Gonna beat me to get it, but you know, they have to. Oh, if I didn't have a perfect record, I would sim this game. And secretly hope West Brom would beat me, even so they'd go above United. But unfortunately, that's not. Fortunately,
Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith, of course, and our football today is from the Premier League. Just to remind you, everyone, Liverpool have the best home record in this league.
16 wins in their 16 games.
The game today, Liverpool against West Bromwich Albion.
Yes.
Will be what
yeah, I mean,
many of the crowd, especially today, who've got the game underway. Big reshuffle for Liverpool. Vallejo starts with Thiago Ilori in defence. Partnership with these two strikers up front.
Not this team exactly.
The team now for you for West Bromwich Albion. Sebastian Cristoforo plays with Claudio in the centre of the park. In attack, Salomon Rondon starts. Man of the match last time out.
You guys know what?
Well, this attack.
The
menace to it. And heads it towards goal. It's in.
This team can't defend against West Brom. Apparently.
Goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin. But it was a brilliant header. Fantastic finish.
Okay, so a early setback.
There's good progress with this attack.
By the straightaway.
Shots on here.
Through on goal.
Very close. Had the crowd on his feet. It was too high. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. In with a chance. The defenders managed to get in the way there. And that's gone for a corner for West Brom.
Start the counter-attack.
Well, it's a tough place to visit this, but the away team today come here in good heart. Alan, they've won their last two games.
Should be a good heart.
More.
Level.
One.
Equalizer. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling.
He didn't quite make the run I was asking him to make, but hey.
Where we'll go from here.
And that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Darby
with a goal to tell us about. It's a quick break. Going for goal!
That's something that will live in career mode. Infinite. Don't have to concede another per corner.
And in comes the header.
And Emery scores again!
And the significance is that they're in front.
I don't know how one of the smallest players on the pitch can have that in the corner, but hey,
Liverpool got the goal.
Oh, really good corner that. Flighted in and just begging to be attacked.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
The ball just completely missed. Manchester
United did score in that match. Alan McInally was trying to tell us there wasn't much time for it. The score is now 1-1. And it takes a nick off the player out for a throw. Got the tackle in. Tackled well.
Good through ball.
Burich.
Good defending. Here's Phillips. Well, we can update you. There's been a sending off at the Britannia Stadium, and Alan McInally is our man on the spot.
It's a red card for the home team. They're down to 10 men. 34 minutes played. It remains 0-0.
Thanks, Alan.
I don't know why I'm receiving my face.
On to the attack now. Lost his marker cleverly. Very much in free kick territory. This foul.
No other game matters.
Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
He returns, shoots.
Ooh. To make the save. Well, they know their positions here.
Catch the keeper off guard for that.
Shot. He's going for the hatchet, no doubt about that. You can't blame him, but he hasn't got it yet.
Yeah, he's been so reliable so far, but a little aberration there.
One of the West Brom players looks like he's hurt himself.
Well, it is Liverpool's match at this point, but there's a lot more of it still to go, and they'll be wondering whether they're good enough to see this through. Plenty of time left in the second half, of course. Board's gone up, there's going to be four extra minutes. Gardner. He went in well. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Got to be. Referee's given a corner.
Well, to be fair. That doesn't stop anyone.
And he headed it goalless. That one's hit the crossbar on the way out. Well, the referee is blown for half-time. Man of the match last time out.
I don't know where I'm going with this, I really don't. I'm just trying to talk about anything.
At Anfield, the second half is now underway. Well, they're in a good position here. Good challenge. Quick into the tackle.
You guys.
And the result is
going to be. You guys have the benefit of Martin Tyler.
Spotted the ball up and they're playing. Gardner. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And in goes the cross. And it's a shot now! And it's now with Liverpool. Going to be West Bromwich Albion to make the substitution.
If I could go quiet in my videos, I would, but...
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
It just sounded weird.
He's coming in now.
After a certain point, having no.
A quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture. Liverpool will be facing Swansea City away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward.
It's
to
so
this
hard
one.
To think of.
I think we're
going to
see some good football.
Well, he's gone to his substitutes, and no surprise in these circumstances that he's bringing. And he's met it with his head. Oh, save!
No, I know, I hate it.
And it's back
to the
corner again.
Over, over, over. So I can only imagine that other people find that annoying. Maybe you don't, but you know.
Have a look at that, the corner count.
It's
to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Annoying.
Shots on here. That was the game. That was the chance.
Wasn't it just everybody in the stadium thought that was going to finish up nestled in the back of the net?
Well,
about West Brom's next match.
Yeah, they're playing Hull City, aren't they, in the next match? And I don't think they'll find too many obstacles in the way.
Good progress with this attack. And in he goes with the tackle. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Murray Moore, clean through on goal, he's on a hat-trick! Oh, straight at the keeper. For God's sake.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Front, clears it away.
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Fernandez. More. 3-1.
It's in for the goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, but, he'll be taking home that match ball. Great deal of pride.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Jakob. 10 minutes left of regular time. To just freshen things up a bit here, West Brom, I think, with a substitution. Could be dangerous. Liverpool take over possession again. I like the look about Liverpool today. There haven't been any phases in the game where they've looked vulnerable, and the win that they deserve should soon be claimed. Attacking well here. And here comes the counter-attack.
Ah, David, why did you take that?
Comes away with the ball, well played.
That's one of the goalkeeping. He didn't shirk the challenge, did he?
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. This is an opportunity.
The ball. Come on. That's bullshit, you know it is. I got the ball.
It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
The fourth official is indicated.
Watch it there. Gardner. Could be in trouble here after that earlier card.
Piss off.
Into the attacking third.
Nothing. Imagine if that was a second yellow card. I would have. All the rage would have been uncontrollable if that had been
man of the match last time.
But luckily, the referee didn't make that stupid decision. In the end, 3-1. Shouldn't have conceded that goal. Well, very
Aston Villa
sloppy.
2, but Manchester United 2.
Still won the game.
Hull City 0, yeah. Southampton 1. Leicester City 3, Newcastle United 0.
Different day, same result.
West Bromwich Albion 1. Stoke City 1, West Ham United 1.
What's also the same
let's have a look at what those
the end
results
of the video.
Mean for tonight's league table.
Thanks for watching. At the top enjoy, of the table, smash the like button Liverpool if you did subscribe. 29 points. With and a until next time, I hope you all below. Have a very
in second,
day.
Chelsea
peace.
With 62 points. In third, Manchester City with 61 points. In fourth, Tottenham Hotspur with 56 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In fifth, Manchester United.